the story of an Ohio school teacher who formed his own company and was engaged in some of the bloodiest battles of the Civil War, only to be shot in the face and left for dead. Story from the Colonel's Diary. Learn how a common soldier rose through the ranks to join Sherman's army in the burning of Atlanta and through the Great March to the sea.
Charge!
All with the bullet from that fateful day still lodged beneath his eye.